Flying down a black diamond trail in Whistler, British Columbia, doesn't really impress me. You know what does? Eating a fatty at this place. Come on, I'll show you how it's done. What exactly is this fatty everybody's talking about?
It's a food challenge. It's 3.5 times the size of a normal burrito. And you get your picture taken when you order it, and then if you finish it, it gets cut out and put on the wall. If it doesn't finish it, all your friends get to draw all over it, and it gets put up on the wall.
So either way, I get my picture on that wall?
Oh God.
3.5 minutes, someone ate that.
Wow.
I'll get the sour cream and salsa. One fatty. I think I can do this. Why don't we go ahead and hit time right now.
I don't know what went up already.
What's my time?
So you want to eat a 5-pound burrito? Sure!
I'm starting to get the meat sweats. What's my time? I'm hurting.
I will do this.
What am I at? Oh, it's done.
I got my eye of the tiger.
Where do I put this?
Right at the back.
That was awful. I did it for you guys. It hurts. I'm sweating. All these people did it?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't feel special at all.